today we'll discuss about heap sort. So heap sort will be one type of sorting technique. With the help of heap tree, we can sort the given elements. And generally, whatever the elements which you are want to sort, these elements will be stored into an array. So once you store the elements into array, then you can sort the elements. So before sorting elements, first we need to construct the heap tree. This is the first step, create a heap. So creation of heap is one part. So heap tree is nothing but a binary tree, and which is following one property, is that the root element should be maximum to its children. That is the property of heap tree. Once you construct the heap tree, then we go with sorting technique. So what is the next step we need to do? Remove max. So whatever the maximum element you contain in heap tree, so you need to remove that one. And you need to swap that root node with the value which is available at ith location. And then after, you need to rebuild the heap tree. Why? Because once you remove the root element, so again, it will not follow the heap property. So you need to check that whether it is following heap property or not. So this is the process to perform heap sort. Now we go with how we are going to perform heap sort. So consider the below list of elements which we are going to perform heap sort. So here we are having the elements like 82, 90, 10, 12, 15, 77, 55, 23. These are the elements which we need to sort with the help of heap sort. So when you observe here, first we need to construct a binary tree with these elements. So this will be the root element 82, the next element 90 will come to left side, and next element 10 will come to right side, then 12 it is children to 90, 15 it's also children to 90, and 77 it's children to 10, and 55 it's children to 55, and 23 is children to 12. So means just you are arranging the elements with binary tree. You are not following any rules and regulations. This is the first element, this is second, this is third, this is fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth. So I constructed a binary tree with these eight elements. But according to our algorithm, so the tree should be heap tree, but it is not heap tree. As per properties of heap tree, the root element should be maximum. So you should start with leaves. Here observe that 23 and 12. 23 and 12. So 12 is root element for 23, but it is not following heap property. Then what we do? Just you swap the elements. Just you swap the elements. So 23 will come here. And then 23, 15, 90. So 90 is the root element and it is having maximum to its children. So it is following the property. We go with right side. 10, 77, 55 is there. But root element is lesser to its children. So then what we need to do? you need to find the maximum among these two children, 77, that you should replace. So here 77 will come and here 10 will come. Okay, now root element. So when it comes to here, 82 is the root. Children's are 90 and 77. So among these two, the maximum is 90. So it will be the root element. 90 will be the root element. Your children is 82. Replace with that one. So finally, we got heap tree. So now we constructed heap tree. So we need to sort these elements. So the elements are, this is first one, this is second one, this is third one, this is fourth one, this is fifth one, this is sixth one, this is seventh one, this is eighth one. So after heaping, the elements will be in this order. So according to heap sort, we need to find the root node. We need to remove the root node and we need to find the last element, that is 12. 12 is the last element. Need to replace with that one. So the replacing can be done simply. 90 will move out and 12 will be the root element. So delete the root 90 from the max heap. To delete the root node, it needs to be swapped with last node. What's the last node? 12 is the last node. We replaced it. And 90 I kept here. But after deleting, you need to check whether it is having heap tree or not. No, it is not heap tree. Why? Because the root element is 12. So its children is more. So find the maximum among these two. 82 is the maximum. Replace with that one. So here it will come 12. Here it will come 82. Again, when it comes to these two. So 12 children is lesser. So root is having less value with children. So find the least maximum element and replace it. So it comes to 23. It comes to 12. That is the heap tree. So 82 will become here. 23 will come here. 77, 10, 15 is as it is. Here 12 will come, here 15 will come. Now again repeat the same process. Root element with last value. So this is first one, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh. So this one should replace with this one. So 82 will come here and 55 will come here. But again I am having heap problem. Why? Because its shells are 23, 77, so 55 it is having lesser, so 77 should be here. So I am going to do 77 here and 55 will come here, and this is as usual. Again 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, this 10 will replace with 77. 10 will replace with 77. I kept 77 here. So again, you need to heapify it. Means it is not following heap property. So among these two, the max element is 55. Just will replace it. So just it will replace it. It's happened. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Again, this will remove. So 55 will come here and 15 will come here. Again, it is not following heap property. So among these two, 23 is max. Just replace with that one. And everything is heap. Again, do same process. 1, 2, 3, 4. So replace 23 with 12. And 23 will come here. So 12, 15, 10. It is not following heap property. Max element is 15. So replace. So 1, 2, 3. It will delete. So 15 replace with 10. So 15 will come here. So 10, 12. So again heap 5. So 12, 10. So what will do? Delete. So 12 will delete. It will come here. And the last element is 10. So it will reach here. So this is the way of performing heap sort. Okay. So this is about heap sort, and we'll continue remaining sorting techniques in next classes. Thank you.